Hi guys, time for another jigsaw. Picked this up in a charity shop. It's a set of four jigsaws, 18 pieces, 24, 36 and 50. They're all 22 centimetres by 32, which I'm guessing is, 22 is going to be about that wide, 32 is probably that high. But I reckon they're that way round. Never mind. Produced by Total Office Trading. Marvel Avengers Happy School. It also says it contains 3A5 colouring sheets and 4 colouring pencils. I would expect that they've been used. I'm hoping we've just got the jigsaws. Yeah. All nicely mixed together. Okay. So, 4 jigsaws. 4 different sizes of pieces. So we might be able to work it out. See what we can do. It looks like they tried to bag up some of them. Or somebody did and they didn't put them back in the bags. All right, so biggest pieces first. These are going to be bigger than I thought, to be honest. Yeah. I suppose I could try and do them all at the same time. Okay, well that's the size of it, so we can see anyway. Did I say anyway? How many times did I say anyway just then? Yes, I have started looking at the next size up. Right, one done. Yeah, leave that about there now. Can't quite get them all in the screen at once, can we? I'll worry about that when I've finished. Well, that's a little bit disappointing, isn't it? One piece missing, and one extra piece that's nothing to do with it. To rearrange them so they're the same way round as they are on the box. That's it, finished. And arranged to match the box. So 18 pieces, 24, 36, with one missing, and 50. Well, there we go, guys. We made it to the end of another video. If you've watched this far, thank you very much. Much appreciated. If you want more information, there'll be information down in the video description. So, thanks again, and hope to see you again soon.